Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we'll talk about the support and resistance areas, our trading style and analysis on Nifty and Bank Nifty for tomorrow. Here we have Nifty 50 chart with the support and resistance areas. I'll just hide them. And here we have Bank Nifty chart. And these are the support and resistance areas. We'll just hide them. So this is how Bank Nifty looks without the support and resistance areas. I'll just add these support and resistance areas. So this was yesterday's moment and this is today's moment. We will validate this yesterday's and today's support and resistance areas and moments. And this is the yesterday moment of Nifty and this is the today moment of Nifty. And here is our channel. You can check the past videos to know the how working of support and resistance areas and the candlestick patterns. And here is our Telegram group. The link for this Telegram group is given in the description box. So here we have Nifty 50 chart and these are the support and resistance areas. So yesterday Nifty opened gap down and exactly around 12,100 buying occurred, that is at the zone lower end. Buying occurred and Nifty went up. It stayed there for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For 25 minutes, Nifty was at 12,220 level and simply fell down. Again, when it came down, most people think that this is a breakout. This is not a breakout because you can see some bullishness in these candles, a bullish candlestick pattern, and Nifty went up. And when it came down again, you can see where it took support, again took support and came down. And this is today's moment. Just after the breakout, you can see how much moment it gave. Around 40 points, and this range was given today at around 10:30 in the group. And when it came down exactly from the zone lower end, it just reversed, and from there again it took selling one trade from here to here, took long position over here, exited cost to cost at this position, and another trade took over here, exited at this position. So this is how we trade based on the support and resistance areas. And this is Bank Nifty. If you can just see from the zone lower end, it just took support. From the zone lower end, it took support and went up. Again, when it came back exactly at the zone lower end, at the range lower end, it took support and went high till the zone upper end. And when it came down, it just breached with a buying pressure, so it was not a real breakout. Again went into the range. And today when this range was broken, you can see two bullish bearish candles and simply it came down. So this was how Bank Nifty behaved with the support and resistance areas given. And this is our trading style based on the support and resistance areas. If you want to join the Telegram group, the link is given in the description box. And also these support and resistance areas are offered in a paid service. It is given in the group. So here is all the support and resistance areas offered in a paid service. That is 1500 per month on Nifty and on Bank Nifty. That is, it is also 1500 per month. And you can call us at 73860 for more details of support and resistance areas and how to trade them. So if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also share with the other traders.